Hello everyone. It's Vlogmas day 22. And it's like 9 in the evening. And this is the 22nd package, I don't know. I can't think. I have been cleaning all day. I have the bathroom left to clean and a little bit in the hall, and then I am done for today. But tomorrow I want to go over and vacuum the floors and wet mop them again, so they are just... I almost set this on fire. Oh, this is so pretty. Look. Am I showing this? Yes. Look how pretty. Pretty. Huh. There's something in it. Ooh. Look at this. It's completely filled with these. I have never seen this before in my life. But it's some kind of chocolate. And it has... Does this say anything? Caramel. So I guess it's caramel chocolate. Ooh. Yummy, yummy. I am so going to eat those when I am done cleaning. Well, this I'm gonna eat as soon as I stop recording. But then I'm gonna eat these and knit a little bit after I'm done to celebrate, because as you all know, I have been cleaning a lot lately because I felt like I couldn't, when I had to watch Grimm every second, you know, I could not clean very, how do you say, thorough. I am not putting this on right. This mug is so very pretty. I love it, Anne. Thank you so much for this and the chocolate. Very, very nice. But I have a little trouble putting it on. I think it's because it's new, probably. But every time I put this on, it's looking... Well, now it kind of... Maybe it's right. Just because I said I couldn't do it. Very nice. Does this travel mug, it says. But it's like, how do you say, porcelain? No. Ceramic, I don't know how to say it in English. So this is not a one-time thing, it's a real mug like these. I'm not explaining this well. I hope you can see that it is. But it has a good grip and a lid that you can just wash and use again and again and again. So this is very lovely. I'm very happy, Anne. Thank you so much. And I think it's safe to say that this is it for today, because I have nothing to show you. I have been cleaning and dusting and like organizing and reorganizing my stash and taking care of the dogs and just everything like that. Nothing you would find interesting to see. So, And I have some more cleaning, and as I said, it's 9 in the evening, so I'm gonna be more fun during Christmas, and maybe I can show you because I plan on making Christmas candy tomorrow. So I have a few things I have to do in town, but I hope that tomorrow will be a bit more interesting for you all. I hope you have a nice evening, everyone. But probably this might not go up today. But whenever you see this, I hope you have a wonderful evening. Bye bye.